Kingston, Jamaica, a prominent Western Jamaica-based attorney at law is now in police custody and being questioned by the Counter-Terrorism and Organized Crime Investigations Branch, C-TOC, in relation to an alleged case of fraud. Information reaching Observer Online is that the attorney was taken into custody on Monday. More details later.